The top is only halfway, but if you're skiing, it's three quarters of the way. Unless you ski like me. It's like a third of the way. Hi, I'm Cam Johnson, and I'm from Edmonton. I'm in my fourth year of my recreation, sport, and tourism degree. It's a Bachelor of Arts, and it's from the Faculty of Physical Education. It's great. It's a really diverse degree, so I can, a lot of students in my degree will go into recreation planning or leisure services provision. A lot of people work in municipalities. A lot of people work outdoors, and that's sort of where I'm going. I like to spend a lot of time outside, so I'll use the skills I get in this degree to go do something outside, whether it's guiding or program planning or facility management. My favorite portions of the program that I've taken so far are all the outdoor elements. I've got to go on ski touring courses, on backpacking, mountaineering courses, on rock climbing courses, and I've taken some theory-based courses in parks development and parks management that I really enjoyed as well. So that's a nice balance of theory and practice and inside and outside that I've really enjoyed. I could see myself guiding in the mountains in a few years. I could see myself working for the Alpine Club, running camps or planning programming for the Alpine Club. That's right now is sort of a target. In the next couple of years, I'll be going to graduate school as well. This summer, I'm participating in my practicum. Everyone in phys ed does a professional practicum so that you can gain experience in the professional world and network with others. I'm working with a professor I've met in physical education, and he's quite involved in the management of the Alpine Club of Canada. So I'm doing some research work for him via the Alpine Club of Canada. And of course, it's pertaining to the history of Robson. In Canadian history, that you get to do a lot of, I don't want to call it groundbreaking, but like research that hasn't been done very deeply in the past. So it's kind of exciting to get something kind of new. You know, it's that you're not just rehashing something that someone else has written about. You get to go through and dig into some documents that hasn't been written about academically before. And I'd say make contact with someone that's in a field that you might be interested in being. Like talk to students who are doing what you're doing or interested in doing. Talk to staff and faculty members because they're all eager to talk to you. They're all eager to give you information. So take the opportunities that are there and meet someone and network, and you'll feel a lot more comfortable if you find someone to talk to.